What you doing? Cleaning? Yeah? Uh-oh. Bye. Alrighty, bye. Mariah cleaning the house for us. Mm-hmm. Hey, Levi.
I just turned 10 not too long ago. It's just been a year.
Okay.
And I would tell you where I was at. I would be at work. I would be at friend's house and I would let you know that after work, that's where I would go to a friend's house. That, see, now that's what people say. Now, who is this?
What? Still eating?
Mommy.
I totally get you. I've got a daughter, and I wanted to know where she was at all times for the same reason.
What happened from my viewpoint was that like New Year's Eve, they were going to have a party. They were getting together to have a party.
Right.
No, ma'am.
Were you surprised that your 20-year-old granddaughter was going to go to a party on New Year's Eve?
No.
Okay.
No, I wasn't surprised.
I'm not shocked.
No, not Bubby's head. What you got? Granola still? Wiping the floor. Kissing his toes? You kissed his toes? You kiss his toes. What you doing? You clean the floor for me? Could you mess it up? Yeah. He loves his book. Captain Cat. It's your book? Yeah. Oh, yeah? Somebody's saying, Give me my purse of fire. Give it to me. Hi. There you go. He's so smart. Did you see that?